So, hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to EU4 Rossids. So, been a while, but well, I really didn't enjoy playing this. I'm sorry, but I really didn't. Just kind of repetitive, constantly just bullying Spain, because, well, that and finding myself losing money, so... See, I still don't know why I was losing money constantly, but okay, go figure. So, sure, take it. Spain, Granada. Oh god. Oh god, so many bloody countries. So, imperialism it is. Take Madrid and that all. I can call in the US. Screw it. Let's bring everyone in. This is, going to be fun. Yeah, but not for him, though. So much text for no reason. Now, the reason why these are here, my navy's here because, well, I was kind of stalking his navy, so, yay. Also, I have 3 capital ships, and I'm still building up more. Well, not more capital ships, but, well, smart choice, too bad it. Miffed. No. Should I have to repair ships? Or do I? Go up there. Huh? Okay, go to. Bay of Naples. Oh, you done goofed. Oh, you're fucked. There's a boat. Yeah. I had to check, because I most certainly had no clue if it was mine or not. So. I can claim hegemony, naval hegemon. Screw it! I never became a hegemon, naval one. So might as well do it now. And I don't give it up. Red says, "Oh god, the game freezed." Good. Please tell me U.S. isn't getting its ass added to it. Oh, it's actually kicking the. For a moment, I thought Ottoman. Good Brazilian. I don't really care about Brazil now. Sorry, bros. Okay, join forces. Yellow. What? Ah, that's not fun. Delhi. Yeah, too bad. Don't really care. I could have returned some more cores for Malwa, but sure. Bitch, I really don't have admin. I really do not have admin. I'm wondering what are my ideas. Here they are. Religious, divine, espionage, quality, exploration, offensive. All the policies I've taken. I love this one. No, go to society. Yeah, repair the navy. So. Hello, brother. Big mistake on your part. Stop freezing, for God. Well, to be fair, I probably shouldn't, oh, God. No, it shouldn't affect anything. There's one episode on, well, Drama Club I cannot watch for the love of God. So, the way I've decided to deal with that issue specific issue, well, 85 ships! Ayo. Sure, these ones, I don't care about those. I way too many of them as it is. You are all right. Do you need repairs? Of course not. Shit. You ain't getting shit here, bitch. This is my war score. This is all mine. Is my fleet combined with the Ottoman one? I'm 90. Yes, it is. Oh, God. Yeah, I got the majority of the ships. Oh, God, I kind of feel bad. No, I don't. No, I don't. I really don't. Good. For a moment I was scared that I... I'm kind of tempted to... Please don't tell... It's Milan. Get some fucking war score here. So, first and foremost, Iberia must be mine. Minus 80. Is the US doing anything? Oh, come on! There's quite literally... As I've said, I'm downloading an episode from Drama Club because for some reason just doesn't want to play. It stutters, and then I'm like 5 minutes in and it's like, yeah, I guess you watched it enough. Go watch something else now, prick. It's like close to the finale. So I'm pissed. Royally pissed. And I just like, let me just watch it in peace. Like, why is that so hard to do? Can I actually go to Messina? There shouldn't be no hostile fleets there. Yep. Too bad. Should have done something about that, but I just can't be bothered. Like every single game, I think so. Like almost all of the games I've played in the last, last six series, I think I've every single one of them, I've conquered this area. Like for the Songhai series, yeah, it's okay, normal. For the other ones, I don't think so. Oh, but I thought there was more. Chinese troops, but well, mission cancelled. No problem, don't care. I so want to press this button, but... Come on. Why do you freeze? I swear, this game when it... Come on, man. Like, Resident Evil 2 Remake doesn't freeze. But this does. Why? I mean, to be fair, there's probably a lot of shit going on here, but... Okay. I have 30 war score. I can't demand shit. Honestly, kinda expected. Okay, just in case, send one stack to, how many troops do you have? Oh, you got wiped. So, while that's going on, let's see about invading these bricks. Okay. Kinda bad, but, fuck you. Where's my, transport? Oh yeah, it got decimated. Last time I played, I wasn't really paying attention, so, my fleet got, wiped. These are all heavy ships. There's no transports, but there are here. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not moving my fleet. Nah, it's fine where it is. And I'm not moving this one either. Yeah, no. Put that one. So, for crying out loud, can we just end the game? I swear, if my Australia is losing... No, good. Good. Could you hop over to here? Arabian Australia. Where's my Alaska doing? Oh god. I forgot I even had an Alaska. Brazil. Yes, invade Canada. US, it's your destiny. No, I'm milking you for war score, bitch. Right, this one. Mukha. Sure. Still sure. I swear. I hope it. Jazan. Zabid. Please be Zabid. Like, it's a lot cheaper to just do that one then. Yeah. I think that's the one I've. Yeah. How's your war exhaustion? Good. Now. Syracuse. 60 war score. Ah, bitch. Why you gotta be so cruel? And my fleet parked down it. Okay, you know what? Let me try and get my fleets. Oh boy. The galleys, so. This is going to be a dead stack. Not these here. Oh no. unify all the fleets. I do need a good battle fleet. Here to actually push for some control. That would be free war score, but which one? Don't want to push my luck, so I'm. Oh god. Yikes. Leipzig. Oh my god. Oh come on, please. It's not even that late in the game. So how about yes? I want to say no. Oh come on, man. I like it. You're really torturing me here. Before, stop the acting up. Like, I want to make sure. Yes, Malta is going to be a pain in the ass, but I'm not going to take it. This is the final episode, as far as I'm concerned. Can you please just exit? Good, just stop lagging the game. How much more? You can get 16.2 more. So great. Yes, I can take it. It just depends on how patient I'm willing to be. Which is not. Not a lot. I'm not very patient here. I'm actually quite bored. Nasser Muhammad. Okay. So, what do you have here? Just those. Come on, let's unite. Please, pretty please. Yes, yes, yes. I'll get whatever free war score I can pick up. Are you actually getting your ass handed to you, but oh god. Oh, I was planning on invading Ayutthaya, but kinda not in the mood anymore. Just kinda wanna end it. Sieging my provinces. Piss off, mate. Scoundrels. That's a surprising. You know, sometimes I do forget how Transoxiana does have a beautiful color. God, stop freezing the game. To be fair though, for some reason, my favorite colors usually go between in this game. Shit. In this game, usually my favorite colors for different nations are. How do I phrase this? Enemy invasion imminent. Who though? You. Can you please land those. I shouldn't have done that. If we're crying out loud, can you just do it? Second of my. Oh god, it's so bloody long. Okay. Why the hell not? Okay. Come on, sink his fleet and then let's go up there. I'm going to to make sure you regret this now. Dick. Oh, to be fair, Castile has really not been doing well this game. So they're approaching the I'm willing to negotiate phase, minus 21, so... Oh, because Britain, okay. Just in case something goes wrong. Don't unsiege shit that I've sieged down. See if the Europeans are more... Oh no, no, they're fucked. Europe is well and truly fucked. Though... I see a navy I haven't fucked up, so... Touché. God, stop freezing. Stop. What will help? Helps usually. I think either zooming in really far or zooming in really close. Yeah, go there. You should be more malleable now. God, minus 11? Wow, what a... Sunk his entire fleet! Okay, well, three, can I do this, so, minus 4. The rest... Is he ticking up? Minus 3, minus 7, who the f- Screw that. I'm ending the war here. Ladies and gentlemen, with that, I'll end the episode here. Well, the series, more specifically. As you can see, we didn't do... Like, this is not the most powerful nation ever, it's not even that impressive. Don't have enlightenment because fuck me. There's, as you can see, it's quite literally everywhere. I've built universities everywhere. Well, fuck me, why the fuck would I get that? I didn't get manufactories, I didn't get, okay, global trade. Didn't get, of course, I couldn't get the printing press, but at least I... Technically, I have colonialism, but I'm pissed. I'm really pissed. So, enough about that one. Map modes, culture. It's basically the same as it was. What else? Religions. That one is a bit of an interesting one. It's a very interesting one because some changes no comment. Dynastic, you really done that dirty. But come on, man, there's more than that. Coalition Institute, no, wait, Coalition, yeah, I'm kind of a dick to everyone. Trade goods, well, to be fair, I should check this one out. So, Sevilla, Scandaria, Alexandria, Sevilla, Alexandria. Problem is, I don't know what this is. The troubles I'll sham, I guess. Zayla and Zabit. Next up, trade-wise, as you can see, rich. Have more control, actually. A bit more control than I actually expected. Last time I checked, I was absolutely fucked with that one. No, that was wrong one. Minion trade rivals, victory cards. Wrong. Development, manpower. Well, sure, we can look at technology, loot, devastation, piracy. Yeah, Brandenburg is I actually feel bad for this guy, cause that's slow dev shit and he's fucked. I should look at Ledger finally. Country, religions. So barely beating out the Catholic and Orthodox. Sunni's actually doing well. To be fair, Sunni's don't really convert, so it's expected. Dead religions: Zoroastrian, Jewish, Norse, Ibadi, Coptic, Hussite. Okay. What else? Province development. Highest development: Auvergne, Aachen. What? Hanover? What is Hanegoven? I'm genuinely intrigued. Okay, I'll look that up. So, Constantine and Amen, then Alexandria, and then Syria. Like, I really don't have that great provinces. To be fair, I wasn't neither aggressive enough, so. No, that's. Utrecht. Where? Ah. Okay. I still don't think this is the name. No, that's Namur. What is the base name of this? It's not Hanago. Oh, okay, I can't. I just can't. Ledger, score through ages. Score, high score. So, fourth. Formation, highest. Actually, nice. Nice. Well, we're not in revolution, so. Ledger, that it's a great project. So, owner. Okay. So, start with Aljaferia. As a Bosnian, this is Ljubot. L and J together make a letter, so yeah, I guess cool facts. To be fair, as per usual, when you go wide, it's Anam. Look, oh god. Well, to be fair, it's a new 4 game. World always goes to shit. Morale, not the highest. Discipline, not the highest. Siege ability, highest. No. Nice professionalism and tradition, yeah, no. Next, total force limit. Ottomans have more. Total, I have more troops. Manpower, no. I probably have the most, no. No. Losses been it, okay. Morale, highest morale. I'm guessing, no. I actually do have. No, no. But tradition is high. Something. So, most heavy ships, most light ships, most galley. Oh, by one. Spicy. Total ships, 555. That's nice and total. Now the losses. Total. Well, to be fair, I've wiped a lot of Spanish troops, so it is understandable. Ottomans. I've seen them almost lose a war to the Papal State. If you're wondering where it went, about 20 years ago? Okay, you'll see the... Like, this is this whole head, like, they wiped the Ottoman troops here, but then, well, the Ottomans just, curb stomped them in Shun, Muscovy. Yeah, to be fair, it's kind of expectable. Expected. Cavalry. In battle, yeah, no, attrition. Yeah, attrition really is what kills me here. Total. Spain. Yeah, I've ramped up those numbers. Not too high, not too low. Japan and Newfoundland. Poland. Okay, lost the most heavy ships. Lost the most light ships. Galleys. Papal State. That's against Spain. Spain by attrition. No ships lost to attrition this whole game. Wow. Oh. In total, 432. 27 once again. Not bragging, but I am bragging. Income comparison. Total. Not too big. And a lot larger. So the Ottomans. US rich. US very rich. Nice. Trade nodes. Local. English channel. Yeah, standard though. Incoming. Total. Gulf of Aden. I control the Gulf of Aden. I am so control. That's pissing me off. No, that's it for the ledger. I don't know. This is how the world looks like right now. I should probably go into show timeline and quick and easy expansions. God, that first war with the Mamluks was kinda wish I played it on the flavor in Versalis, because you get a gold mine in Sana. So let's look at the new world. Yeah, this is Haida being Haida. So yeah, I approaching the end here. So, ladies and gentlemen, I didn't even have enough for Edmund. Well, to be fair, I'm not going to play this anymore. I decided to finish this finally because, well, I just wanted to finish it. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for watching, and see you all next time. Bye bye.